Hello, I'm sorry, but your website is probably slow. Your site visitors would be happier with faster page loads. Let me show you a little used technique to speed up your WordPress website with or without page caching. Let's have a look. Commonly, servers spend a lot of time executing PHP code and fetching MySQL queries before they can serve a finished HTML page to site visitors. The server gets overwhelmed, and your visitors get tired of waiting. Thankfully, several plug-in solutions let your server do all that hard work once, then save the finished HTML page for serving to visitors later. This eases processing load off your server and pleases your visitors with faster page loads. We call these page caching solutions. Most caching solutions build the entire page for serving to your visitors. Sometimes, however, you cannot serve cached pages. This is common for membership sites, sites with rapidly updated page content, and for pages displaying personalized sections for logged-in users. Even when an entire page should not be cached, there are usually certain parts of the page that rarely change and are still ripe for the benefits of caching. In this lesson, I'll show you how to cache the global menu of your website, an element that rarely changes and is often found on every page of the site. Rather than reinventing the wheel, we'll use built-in WordPress functions for data blocks we call transients. Let's get to work. For this demonstration, I'm using the 2010 WordPress theme. Like many WordPress themes, the global navigation for this theme is found in the header PHP file. With the header file open, we need to search for a function that builds our menu for display. That function is called wp_nav_menu. Here we've found the function in our header file. This function results in a number of PHP calls and MySQL queries. It then returns a block of HTML code that draws our navigation menu. Let's tuck the wp_nav_menu function call away while we see how to work with transients. First, we decide what to call this transient data. The name should be unique and descriptive. We'll use global_nav_html for ours. Second, we check the database for a valid transient of this name. The getTransient function takes our transient name as a parameter. It returns all data stored in the transient if it exists, or returns false if the transient does not exist or has expired. If our call to getTransient returned false, we need to build a fresh copy of our data and store it as a transient. We'll create the data and store it in the local variable named localCopy. For now, we use simple placeholder text. Next, we use the setTransient function to save our new transient data. The setTransient function needs three parameters. First is the name we chose for this transient, globalMenuHTML. Second is the data we want to store. In this case, we use whatever is stored in the variable named localCopy. Third is the number of seconds we want this transient to remain valid. In our case, let's set that to 5 hours, or 3600 times 5. Once we step outside the conditional phrase where we may have built a new transient, we know our local variable, called localCopy, has the data we want to use, whether it came from the database or was created fresh. For the global menu, we simply echo that data, since it is HTML we want sent to the browser. We need to step back to our placeholder text used when building fresh data. Now that we understand the order of working with transients, let's set that data to the real HTML generated for our global navigation menu. Here's the new code for setting localCopy to the global navigation menu HTML, but this won't work just yet. The wp_nav_menu function simply displays its output by default. We need the function to return the output so we can store it in our variable. To do this, we add one additional parameter to the WPNavMenu array. We add echo and set it to 0. There you have it. Your global navigation menu will now be served quickly from the cached transient in your WordPress database. Now you see how easy it is to help speed up your WordPress website. I hope you use this on your site soon. Stay calm and keep on trucking.